Welcome to our channel TechWorld. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the beauty product store in the DigniDash vendor application. This application gives a 0% commission for vendors and customers, and this application helps to vendors first open the DigniDash vendor application. If you have already account, so click on Click here to login. If you are not account, so click on Create your account. Next, you have to fill the details with your name. And next, your email. For example, I write this. And next, phone number. And automatically OTP sent to this number. And next, you have to write OTP. And next, password. You have to create your strong password. And next, click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of this screen. In this screen, they have three categories. First one is store category, and second one is vehicle category, and third one is service category. For opening the beauty store, so click on store listing. And next, you have to fill with all details. First, your shop name. And next, you have to select your shop category. I choose the beauty and personal. And next, your store location. And next, you have to select your state. Select this. And next, city. And next, area. And next, address. And next, you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card. And next, trade license. And next, FSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to select the electricity bill or phone bill. And next, you have to add your store photo. More than one, you can add the store photo. And next, click on register. After registration, you come from the main screen of this application. Explore. In this main screen, they have 5 columns. You can see all orders, pending orders, and which is your confirm orders, and which is your delivered orders. You can see, and you can see the total products of your store by the clicking of total products, and you can see the pending days for recharging in the membership, and you press the bell icon, you got the notification like this. Like this, you got the notification. And next, you can share the application link by the clicking of share. And next, you have to click on 3 horizontal lines. In this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. If you are present in your store, then you click on active. Next, you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And next, you can see your store name and your email and your phone number. And next, you can select any one option from the delivery and pickup. I choose delivery. Next, you have to fill with details of kilometer serving, like 2 kilometers. And next, delivery charges you can set like 30, 40, 50. And next, the delivery above. And next, click on update. You can add or edit the store photos in the profile setting also. And next, add product. I will show you how to add in the product in this application. First, product name. This will become in pieces. And next category, beauty products. And next, original price. And next, discount price. And next, unit. All products having only one unit, that's why you can write one. Next, stock. And next, description. You have to write your product description. And next, add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. And next, click on add product. Okay, another one time I will show you how to adding the product. First, click on add product. And next, product name. Tiara. This will become in no. That's why it is. Next category, product category, beauty products. Next original price. Next discount price. You can give discount, then you can write the discount price. And next unit, stock. Next description. And next product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. And next, click on add product. This is the simple way of adding the product in this application. Click on OK. And you can edit the product by the clicking of edit option. You can edit. I edit the discount price. Next, click on edit product. And you can delete the product by the clicking of delete option. And you can also edit the product by the main screen clicking the edit product. You can edit. And next, click on order. You can see the all orders, which is your pending orders and which is your confirm orders and which is your deliver orders. All orders can be seen in this bar. And next, you can see rating and reviews. The reviews of the customer you can see in this bar. And next, subscription. You have to subscribe your store. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all pack is available, like 30 days, 190 days, 180 days and 365 days. You have to select your pack and click on pay now. And next, you have to choose your banking, which is your banking. I choose wallet. And next, free recharge. Next, pay. And next, OTP. And next, verify. And your action is completed. Payment is successfully done. You can see your total days and remaining days. This is the simple procedure of open the store and adding the product in the BigMeeters vendor application. And next, I will show you how to customer give the orders to your store. First, open the BigMeeters customer application. After opening, you come on this screen and you find out this category, beauty and personal. Click on this category. And next, you have to find out your store. Which is your store? Our store is Shilpa store. Click on view store. And next, you can see your product of the store. And if you want to order any product, so click on add. Next, it goes to the cart. Click on cart. Next, you can see your product price. And next click on checkout. And next you have to select your address. And next continue. Okay, your order is successfully completed. This is the way of customer giving the orders to your store. And next I will show you how it will be comes in vendor's application. Open the vendor application and click the order, and you can see the order. You can see your order, and you can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see this is the location of the customer. And next you are accepting this order. This will be comes in confirm order. In the confirm order, you can call to the customer by the clicking of call now, and you can complete this order. This order will be completed, done. This is the complete procedure of open the store and add the product and seeing the your order in the BigMeeters vendor application. For more stores and workers and vehicles registration process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watching our videos continuously and subscribe and like our videos. Thank you so much.